see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful.
On September 30th of 1989, Kansas State was best known as the title given to it by a Sports Illustrated issue, Futility U. The losing skid was 30 games long.
So pretty in the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
world. There are great people that can have impact and can make change. I want to introduce one of those great people to you, Mr. Bill Snyder, our new head football coach at Kansas State University.
Thank you. That's quite a
good one, Dan. You better do good.
Some might call it upset. No upset tonight.
And Campbell has recovered the last two. Johnson is in the backfield, first and 10. Again, Freeman looking to the end zone.
Are set for the Dr. Pepper Big 12 Championship game. A smile from Coach Snyder, rare. Perhaps he knows something. It's coming up next.
A shot at all of upsetting OU. 15 seconds each. Where do you go?
They will have L to pay in Manhattan, Kansas, because Oklahoma has the best defense in the country. They're not going to lose here and now. Kansas State has been spotty this year. Their only good victory was at Nebraska. There's absolutely no chance. Here's a team, and Oklahoma's giving up only 13.
Right in motion. Wilkerson throws in zone. Touchdown, K-State! Ryan Casey, the 6'7 junior tight end from Gladstone, Missouri, puts the Wildcats on the board.
This Oklahoma team may be the best team ever.
On a play fake with a deep drop on first down, takes it down the left sideline, wants Terry. Terry's got it. Headed for the end zone. K-State leads it. James Terry from Homestead, Florida, on a 63-yard home run from L. Roberson. The Oklahoma fans are stunned.
How do you stop the Sooners?
I'm going to say pray, because Terrence Newman, they could use Terrence Newman today.
That familiar stand-up tight end. They set the middle screen, and here comes Spurs. First down, midfield. Breaks the daylight. In a run for the end zone. This would give a two-touchdown lead. He's got it. 60 yards on the middle screen to Darren Spurs. L. Roberson and Kansas State are
Sooners. Big. If you missed the weather report earlier, no snow tonight.
So here's a big third down for the Sooners. Picked off. Intercepted by Teddy Sims. Touchdown. The dagger is delivered by the young man who deflected that ball earlier in the end zone. Races into the end zone, and suddenly, folks, this is not a close loss. This is a runaway for the Wildcats.
How wrong could I be? I said Kansas State had absolutely had a chance to beat Oklahoma, but they had to win by a TKO. They've got the champ on the mat, and it ain't count. They could knock out Oklahoma in this football game, and they could.
9-19 on fourth downs, Lord. And he won't get there. What a play by Pierce again. The pitch was available. Lord wanted to hold on, though.
I draw this time for Michael. Gets back to the line of scrimmage. Finds some room. 35, 30. Michael, 25. Still on his feet. 20, 15, 10, 5. Down to the one-yard line. What a run for Michael Bishop. Down to the Missouri one-yard line.
First fears and dreams realized today at Memorial Stadium. Wildcats on top 43-0 at halftime. It was
third run line of the Volunteers. Beasley looking to answer. Clawson! Touchdown, Kansas State!
Ooh, pitch and catch there.
Over 200 yards. Pump fake, got a man going down the sideline. Got it! Touchdown, Kansas State! Perry!
Oh,
keeps it and pays the price. And Meshack Williams, a loss of four. That's the second big play he's made. Beautifully played by Meshack.
This is Winston Dimmel, and the fullback powers in. Kansas State strikes first.